inclined to find the new dawn.
Said she loved dark meat, filet mignon. If she laid with Sean, she could save the morning. Most likely, give a great A performance. No waste, but a cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but her face is gorgeous. She gon' make a playboy pay her money.
It's a lightweight bout between Conor McGregor and Edson Barboza. And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Barboza is 2 years his senior. He will have a one-inch reach advantage. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is...
Are you ready? You ready?
We are ready to go with round one here. Oh, looks like the leg is hurt here, Joe. You can even see him limping a little bit.
Oh, double jab.
Wow!
He is going after it here.
He's got him hurt here.
Wow!
Oh!
Oh! Body kick, look at that.
Straight right.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Oh, he's hurt! Wow, beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Yeah, we're just getting going, and now the fight's over, but excellent striking technique to land that shot and ultimately finish the fight here in the first. You've heard us say it before, but sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight.
And here we see it one more time. Look at the timing in this shot. Right on the button.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen,